Hi guys, and welcome back to part 23 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. Set on normal, we've collected 32 documents, 18 antique coins, we've got them, we've got one more Mr. Everywhere statue to find, and we've also collected the three treasure photos and their rewards. Okay, so there's a boss fight at the end of this, so I'm going to be taking some really heavy artillery with me. We can see exactly what I'm taking now.
Thank you.
Okay, so you can see exactly how I'm rearranging these weapons. This is probably the best way I can do it, but I'm crap with a gun, so hopefully this will be an absolute doddle this time around. After 23 goes, you'd think I'd get it right by now. Well, I really don't know what all the fuss was about. That was a doddle. Just shows you, right weapons can make things so much easier. So I'm going to take the opportunity to save it here, and hopefully I'll see you on part 24, the final part, where we pick up the last Mr. Everywhere.